We got a knockout artist in the house, John Molina. John, what's next for you?
I don't know. We're on standby right now, but we'll be getting back in there before the year's over.
I know you really want to fight Omar Figueroa. He's available now. It seems like his fight with DeMarco has been postponed, canceled.
I believe it's been canceled due to...
He has the belt?
No one has a belt.
Okay.
It's due to a quote-unquote elbow injury. I don't know what really went on. But yeah, the fight fell out, so Omar's ready to go before the year's out. Why not a barn burner and StubHub? Let's do it.
What did you think of the Floyd Mayweather-Andre Brito fight?
It is what it is. You know, we're both, actually, Andre Brito is a good friend of mine. I'm glad he got the opportunity to go out there and maybe figure out the puzzle, but good for him.
We got your stand-up comic, Dan in Green.
Wow! Is that John Molina right there?
He goes gangster on us when he comes training with beating us.
I'm a Crip in the blood.
You sound like Samson.
Nah.
Where's Samson?
Huh?
Where's Samson?
They cut his hair.
I don't know, man. He's in MIA.
Okay. When you go through the airport, which celebrity do you get confused with the most? Who people come up to you and say, hey, we love...
Chappelle when he was on crack.
No. They talk about Ashley Larry.
Ashley Larry?
No, actually... No,
Brad Pitt.
No, Darnell Rollins.
Over here.
Who's that?
Oh.
He's an actor.
Seriously? They think you were him?
Did it come out good?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. They confused me with Darnell Rollins.
Okay, you're on stage, the stand, someone's heckling you. Do you answer him or do you stay quiet?
Depends. Yeah, I mean, you always go get him, but you...
Hey, I see some good... I forget who they put it on YouTube. Man, they get the hecklers bad. I would never heckle them.
Oh yeah, I just remember that's when that dog got killed. No, it's all good though. But look, man, this is a big time. It's the second part of the year. Molina's got a big fight. Why don't I get back in shape?
Hey, he's fighting Saturday.
Why don't get out of shape,
he's
though?
He's fighting Saturday night? Tap Time School?
Steve,
are you fighting Saturday? No.
And I'm on a plane in Milwaukee, baby.
What are you doing in Milwaukee?
Finishing up the movie I told you.
What movie did they shoot in Milwaukee?
Called Civilian Life with Lamar Tate, Lorenz Tate's brother.
I know.
Yeah, I'm doing a film
That's
with
cool.
him.
What's your role in the movie? A boxer?
No, I play
a... Basketball
player? Why you being stereotypical with the sports stuff? Why can't I be an actor? Did I say anything about the Jewish people yet? By the way, did you celebrate the holiday on Monday?
Was I here?
No.
Okay.
Oh, so you did? It's called, what was it called? Rush? The Jewish
house.
Yeah. See, I got Jewish friends outside of you.
Ricky Funes.
Yeah, buddy.
If Mayweather comes back for number 50, who do you want to see him fight?
Pacquiao.
Why? You already fought him.
It's the only fight left. If he doesn't fight Pacquiao, who else is going to buy? You're not going to buy a fight. And Berto didn't come through the way he's supposed to, man.
Okay, Rios Bradley, break it down.
Bradley.
Why?
Yeah. More aggressive. I'm just saying, Bradley's gonna win.
But Bradley is a great boxer, but he has 12 knockouts.
Yeah, but Rios.
Rios has 25 knockouts.
But Rios, I'm gonna tell you right now, man. I like the guy, I think he's good, but I think he's to get a little punchy.
No, he's always talking like that.
Oh, he always talk like that?
Yeah, he always.
Oh, that's how he talk?
It's like you talk funny.
No, I don't talk funny.
You know what he thinks you're punchy?
Again, I didn't know he talked like that. I don't know the kid.
Hey, who sounds more punchy? Brandon Rios or Dan in Green?
That what?
Who sounds punchy?
Good.
He gonna say he's Dan racist, so he gonna say me, exactly.
All of a sudden I'm racist. You're in the gym, you're racist.
You are. Ricky is racist. Ricky, every other day there's a cop to come here and he points to me. I don't know what the heck this is about.
Black.
See?
I've seen your stand. Anybody wants to see a good joke, go to YouTube. No. Dan in Green getting pulled over by cops.
Yeah,
that's best. The stand-up.
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
pretty funny.
But look. This girl here.
Christina.
She's going to be the next one. Whatever she does, she's going to be a success in it. Okay? The best. And bro, even though we give you a hard time, man, you're one of the best news reporters when it comes to boxing, bro.
I appreciate
you, brother.
Thank you.
That's what I'm
real. All right. Dan in, tell people where to follow you.
Instagram, Dan in Green 66, or Facebook, Dan in Green.
Why 66?
Huh? It's a good year for me.
You see what is the Snow Queen LA?
Snow Queen LA.
Oh, Snow Queen?
Please report.com, Melissa Pike reporting.